This one can't stand the grub.
Our next drop.
You're no sailor.
You're awake!
many visitors.
Fair day visitors.
Well, what are you waiting?
Please, I did just as you asked.
Yes. Yes, you did.
Well, did you find the plans?
More drink over here.
Stanima, do you have any? Can you make any health?
Yeah, I can probably make health and stamina.
Greetings.
Health and stamina, then.
Okay.
Hold it right there.
Yeah, sure.
Did you find anything?
Thank the...
Junk in my inventory, I gotta fix it. Here's the level 10 and here's the level 15.
Okay.
Tell me what you
thanks.
We've no time.
Yeah, no problem.
Do you want a dagger?
What?
You want a dagger?
Mm.
Nice weaponry.
Kindly
stay. Where you
be? Use it.
Where's he at?
Get back.
Why should
Fine.
I?
Oh, he'll be over here. I invited him over here.
Good work, citizen!
Traitors. Scum.
Shut your mouth! You're under arrest!
I live only to serve the Queen.
Sure you do. Baritale?
With pleasure. What? Like G. Larga doesn't have enough to do every...
Greetings.
Hold. I must speak with you. Ah, my... What's that in...
Now, out of here. Save the Queen. They don't think...
Authorized only.
Hello there. Yeah.
Damn, Steed and Thief.
red diamond.
Am I attractive?
The heart and soul of men. Red diamond, red diamond.
Hello there.
Ugh. The teeth on these saws are flatter than mine. Certainly. Woodworkers shape wood into all manner of useful tools, but bows, staves, and shields are our specialty. This work requires fine lumber and a sturdy work table. We also seek out style books and rare ingredients for more advanced work.
Daedra, if you're dead.
If you're working in cloth or leather, I'm your man. What can I get you?
You're here to work metal, yeah? Check my weapon. We put hammer to anvil to forge armor and weapons. This requires a lot of metal. We scour hills and caves looking for rare ores to work. Raw material. You bet. A true blacksmith can read the metal to determine its potential. During the forging process, we can choose a trait that best fits the item. Provided, well, the piece can be augmented even more through the use of tempers. These elements can enhance the value and quality of your work. Of course, No worthwhile endeavor comes without risk. You're here to work metal, yeah? Check my wares. We put hammer to anvil. You bet. A true blacksmith. Well, the piece can be augmented even more.
I'm in the field. Welcome to our hall. The Fighters Guild. Excellent.
I know.
Right. Our new guildmaster is an Argonian, sees all colors. She has us all hunting down the Daedra and their damned anchors. You might have seen them. Enormous chains, plagues of Daedra boil out to lay waste to the countryside. Hard fights. Guildmaster Jofnir passed away recently, very suddenly. I always thought he'd die with a blade in his hand. But he passed away in his sleep, called to Sarvengard by his ancestors. We all miss him, but Colors has proven to be a very able leader. Then let me be the first to officially welcome you as an associate of the Fighters Guild. Get up!
Comrade, we have need of you. Will you fight by our side? The Guild has accepted an unusual contract. We've agreed to eradicate Daedric anchors when they drop from the sky. Wherever they appear, Molag Bal's minions soon follow. As we speak, two of my guardians investigate rumored anchor site. I know you'll change the river's course, comrade.
A powerful...
They are the tendrils of... Yes, I am...
Nords. How can they drink so much without falling over?
Stand up straight, soldier, and tell me why I should train you.
Hello.
Hail.
Explain.
A moment, Aselmo. I would hear what this one has to say.
Queen Irene, I fear for your safety. Please disregard what was said.
Razumdar was mentioned. He acts on my behalf. If you won't investigate, I will.
Apologies, my queen. As you will. You are a capable woman. But you must be wary. You, come with me.
Let me finish speaking.
Investigate the temple together.
Jedi? What happened with the old one? Ah. A bladesman?
Mara, be merciful. What's happened here?
Three swords, two chests.
I'm sorry. I was wrong.
Leg.
I tried to stop them. Watch out. On the balcony. It's a Stanya.
Three swords.
It's a trap!
Aselmo. I see you've met my latest toy.
What?
A Stanya? Traitor! Come down here and face me.
Our queen has betrayed us. I wanted her head. I'll settle for yours. Kill them.
So be it, Astania.
It's not over yet, Battleweave. The Dominion won't last. The Veiled Heritants will see to that.
The Dominion will last long after your corpse cools. Now come down here and face your death. We need to report back to the Queen. Let's get out of here.
Oh, yeah. What are you up to, Rob?
Oh, not much. What's happening?
Not much. Was speaker on earlier?
I have no idea. I just got on.
Okay. Me too. Guessing you went to the gym?
Turn in these writs now and see if I can get a freaking thing for that Psijic Ambrosia. That would be nice.
Excellent. Now to look as
make your way.
My father, King Hiddleth, to be blunt, the old I do. No. Raz and I met while I was Have you heard some of the rumors? As you wish. I'm not sure I know. They're racists. High elf. An end to the Dominion. I wish I could say yes. Astania got closer than anyone else.
Greetings.
We just got in a shipment of Stein.
You call that bag adequate? I don't call that adequate.
Hello there.
Hail. Thank you.
tell me you're here to buy.
I warned her.
Come, friend.
Hail.
Hey. Hail.
I don't want...
Now stop. Some kind of elaborate dwarven device, obviously. See the crystal prism set up around the chamber? This may be.
Hey, what's up?
Where are we headed?
I'm good for wherever.
Alright, you guys trying to do, I don't have any more dungeons here. Like, I mean, I need some more to fill in, but I don't have any. Like, where? Let me see. Where Arkin is? There's dungeons over there. I thought, like, nobody has Nobody has arcs. City Ash, Dire Frost, Tempest Island. And any of those?
No, I haven't unlocked any of those yet on this character.
No one has Archbronium? Okay, does anyone have anything that they haven't done yet?
No, I got everything, but I just need the experience and loot.
I can log on my other character just so we can get the dungeons. So that's up to you guys.
Doesn't matter to me. Yeah, sure, if you don't mind.
Alright, be right back.
Do your trading here.
I must finish this.
Spy and united the Ebonheart pack.
Yeah. I just tried to log in my other character and none of you are in your group.
Greetings.
Yeah, I was thinking that it won't process under the same character, so...
Yeah, alright, so, look, let me, Oh man, this is crazy. I don't know, guys. Just pick one. I don't know what to do.
Alright, sewers?
Okay, I'll meet you there.
Yeah.
Take pride in your work.
Be right back.
Word of it.
I don't know.
Be careful out there. Garan has a small army of...
I don't know if you're crazy.
Be careful out there.
I missed it. There we go. I'm coming. Are you guys fighting? Sorry about that, guys. It said some dumb shit like you have hit the message limit. It told me to stop spamming.
Thank you.
Did I raise you? Where's your other guy?
He left.
Looks like we're digging some more shallow graves, lads.
I need aid!
Go around!
We're both kind of healing.
So you don't have that staff or the healing staff?
Just one wrist, and then I got a destruction staff here too.
Oh, okay. Because I don't know how the hell I was getting healed. I wish I could heal. My pet will heal me sometime, damn it. Stop dying. Taking aggro. Yo, your range. Hey.
Bones will make an excellent throw.
Oh my god. Oh shit, he's back. I wonder if he's in a dungeon though. Is he in a dungeon? Yes.
Your bones will make an excellent throne.
We need one more person.
No. No, I just need to tighten up, that's all.
You need to deal with those ads, too.
Yeah. That's
the biggest thing right now.
I keep forgetting since we don't have four people, you know.
Your bones will make an excellent throne.
them up. Interlopers.
Will make an excellent throne.
Who's getting hit by the cloud? Yeah, try not to get hit by that, man, because that thing is one-shotting you, it seems like. I need you to stay up with me. Like, I don't even know if I want you even out here. Like, just stay back here and just range them. Do everything from range. You ready?
Your bones will make an excellent throw.
Talking about.
You got here just in time. But I know you didn't come in with the investigation team. Who are you? Another
bug. Alright, we're gonna have another rough boss. Every single time your ultimate is available, Joyo, I need you to drop it wherever I drop mine, because those rats are going to overwhelm us. You guys are kind of squished.
You don't belong here.
Don't get hit by that tornado.
Come to me, my minion.
Alright, you finish your job. I'm gonna lock everything in place. Run over here, come over here.
Minions.
no way was that the fuck supposed to happen, man. No fucking way. We had that fucking shit. Look at this cocksucker over there. Showing his ass.
First those nobles, and now you Bretons? You don't belong here. Come to me, my minions.
Run those rats over here.
Come to me, my minions.
Jedi, what kind of... Hey man, you don't got no mic? What kind of Templar are you? Yeah, aren't you a Templar? Oh, okay, so the other guy's a Templar?
Yeah.
Okay, what are you a magic Templar?
What?
No, that's cool. I need to know what kind of Templar this guy is.
No, I'm healing and GPS. A little bit of both.
Alright, so you have the first heal, right?
The first heal?
Yeah.
What do you mean by that?
The first heal in your healing skill line.
Yeah, I've got them all.
Okay, can you please use that first heal?
We've been blasting them, man. Like, we just can't, we can't handle that many rats at once. Both me and Jedi have been using that. I've been healing.
You've been using the fast heal? The quick heal?
Yep.
How come I'm not getting healed? I only get healed, like, sometimes.
Well, I'm healing you nonstop.
Alright. Well, I don't know. I almost got 15k hit point. And so that there's no possible way that this guy can 1, 2, 3 shot me. No way. Not possible. So I need your heal. Because I have a Templar and my Templar's almost like you, but I'm a magicka cloth wearing Templar. So I know what we can do at this point. You guys ready?
Yep.
First you nobles and now you Bretons? You don't belong here. Come to me, my minions.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Storm Bottle Grab takes like all of 175.
Come to me, my minions.
Alright, we're gonna take a break from this boss. We're gonna go kill the other boss and just think about it for a minute. Cause the first, our first go round, trial run, he was dead. We almost killed him. We needed like 30 more seconds of uptime. So I already know we can kill him. This is an easy KO. Fucking watch the fucking fear. Get him up like, oh, never mind. Oh shit, right when I was, right when I was about to do it, here he comes. Alright, let him face off. Let him face off against my pet for a minute. Don't damage him. At the beginning, remember I was like, watch the fear? That's what I meant. Yeah, that move is horrible. Where'd you go? Ah, shit. Bring him this way. Oh my god, this bitch. This motherfucker, man, and I didn't... My fucking potion didn't go off. God damn it. Got him? Good. Shit. Thank you, man. Man, I run every day, all day. You cut my leg off, I'm in some kind of rehab facility, and I don't have nothing to do but game all day and night. So, I'm always on. Charge you? Charge you? Like gold? Are you kidding me? You're still in the clan? Oh. Alright, you wanna try my man again? Or leave him? Alright. Yeah, man, I'm about to make a, another Templar. This time I'm gonna go Templar Tank. And, I'm waiting for my buddy to make up his fucking mind, but, I don't know. I don't know how we're gonna swing it, but when I do it. Okay. Yeah, it wouldn't help us anyway if you.
First those nobles, and now you cretins? You don't belong here. Come to me, my minion.
Bring them this way. Always bring them to me so I can lock them down.
Come to me, my minion.
Watch that tornado.
Come to me, my minion.
Yeah, I was just, I don't know, I wasn't even ready for that.